guys, welcome back to another video. We're going to be doing Farming Simulator 19 again. And I'm going to harvest this field today. We're planting out of the field, may harvest it today. Probably going to go take some loads down there and let's get into harvesting. Or not. Is it Leo? Did you let me? Because I can't do that. I could do one of these. I will plant. I'll plant while I wait for the hail and rain to go away. Whatever it is. A baseball game tomorrow. Two. I'm gonna start naming my videos FS19. It's a little bit shorter than Farming 19. Wait until it lets me get have lights on. Can't really see right now. She had a pressure washer. Come on. Let me get. Still can't get headlights on. No, it's me. Took it long enough. Slow it back down the normal speed now, probably. Do 30 times. Get this field planted, then once it stops raining, go harvest the other two fields. And get some trailer loads in. I'm guessing you guys are liking Farming Simulator 19 because I got 7 views in my last video and that's pretty good. I'm guessing you guys must enjoy it. What is this worker doing? Did he know he's done? Park it. Trying to use first person as much as I can. Playing. Till that little bit up. Get the rest of those sunflowers out of it. Yeah, pretty good job. Eventually I'll make all these fields in the one field. Once that's when I get a bigger plow. I gotta go in first person. I guess you guys back when it stops raining and we start harvesting the fields. And we're back and it's not raining, so yeah. Let's get to work. I'm not gonna do this realistically, so. Why is it not going forward? It's going backwards. Maybe it's not powerful enough. Maybe I need something with more power. Yeah, it's definitely the problem. Yeah, I need something better. Drop the header. I guess I'll see you guys back when I got into one and sell this one. Okay, guys, we're just coming back and I'm gonna go attach the header and get to farming. To harvesting the crops. A lot faster. I might be able to do all three fields today. Might. I know I can do two of them, but I'm not sure if the other ones will be ready for the end of the video, so. Get those few pieces that I missed after this pass. After I finish this field. If I had a bigger header, this field would be so quick. That's why I'm gonna go for next, or some better tractors. Tractors are fine right now. I'm gonna probably go for like better plow and better header, better planter. I don't have to worry about that stuff as much. I can get stuff done faster. A lot faster. This time, I'll also actually end my video. But I forgot to record my ending, so. After I did the one thing with the cedar, when I cut out of the video, I forgot to start recording after that, so. I mean, I did my outro when I wasn't even talking to anyone, so. Kinda sad. At least half of that field's gonna be done. Probably growing. Not sure about the rest of it. But Might. By the time I empty this out and I'll take it to the mill. Not the mill, but wherever you take corn. I'm not a farm person, more of logging. I know more stuff about logging. So I want to get save up for a machine, but I have to do farming first before I do that. So machine I want is like 4,000 for like 400 and something thousand. It's a John Deere, like the machine that my dad has in real life that he cuts with. So not quite gonna make the next field. Just not gonna have enough storage. After I finish this row and that little bit over there, I'm gonna get the plow on this field. And then probably unload the, actually, while this is unloading, I'll take the plow. That was quick. Nothing is going to empty out that fast. I don't know anyone who'd watch through the whole video. It seems pretty boring, so if you don't, it's fine. See if I can push this log up. Out of my way. No. Okay, this one piece is gonna annoy me. Kind of straighten this out a little bit. A bad harvester. If you guys want me to, just comment down below. If you want me to live stream and do a bunch of like do stuff in live stream, want me to? I can. I'm not gonna do live stream if you guys don't want me to. You guys do, just say so. I'll do it. This seems pretty easy actually this way. Might be easier. Maybe. No, it's not. Oh wow, definitely not. It was way off the edge. Guess I can start in this field. I can't get that stuff, so I have to get it later. I would think the rest of the field would grow before I'm done, so I should be able to do that. If not, then sucks. I have to finish the next video. And this video is probably not going to be uploaded until tomorrow, which maybe, I don't know. Might do it right away tomorrow, right when I get back from school. I'll try. So it's either knock me up until Monday, or it's gonna be up. Well, it might be up Friday too if I don't get it Thursday. Yeah, I might have to flatten out that land a little bit there for this harvesting. To do some landscaping. Two more passes and it should be good for the rows. Then I have to go fix those a little bit. I also forgot to start my timer. So once I hit 30 minutes on my thing, it'll pop up a 30-minute, like, and it ends the clip after 30 minutes. Once that happens, I'll start my timer for like 10. I don't know, not for very long. Maybe 7 minutes. I don't know. Thank you. So I have to go somewhere to empty this. Finish the field. No, I'll go do that. This one has enough power to get up this hill. The other one couldn't get up a small hill. Makes no sense at all. Didn't know that was growing. I'll see you guys when I get to there. Okay guys, we have made it here. Look at that money going up. back to my shop. See you guys there. Okay, guys, we're back at the farm. And looks like hasn't been doing anything. Just got stuck on a stump. Maybe, I don't know. It's all still growing. And I guess okay, guys, I guess I will park some stuff quick and then I end the video. Now it's just like side lights, but there's not. There's a lot of front lights and back lights, but there's no lights on the side. Hey guys, I guess see you guys next time. Have fun. Bye.